experience.
So, Deadpool owns two oil rigs. Because obviously. Oh, can I not crawl over that? I guess not. Gonna have to find a gap. There we go. Oh, and I'm only losing a bit of health. I thought it would make me fall all the way back down to the bottom, but it's not, so I'll just crawl as quick as possible. Won't even pause.
Hey, man. Love your outfit.
Back at ya!
You get yours from the fan club catalog, too?
Nah, the gift shop. You know, if you get it in person, they actually tailor it for you.
No way!
Right there in the shop?
Yeah, I mean, they take your measurements there in the shop. But doing the actual tailoring takes a couple days, but it's so worth it.
Yeah, I was gonna say!
I mean, right?
Dude, turn around. Let me look at how it fits you. Yeah, I gotta say, that is really nice.
I'm telling you, man, tailored.
These cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
Well, sorry to interrupt you guys' friendly conversation, but gonna have to beat you all up. I hope you don't mind.
Okie dokie.
Okay. Cameras once again.
Anybody else?
Different oil rig, different cameras. Jeez, there's a lot. I mean, there's like 8 or something. Oh, damn it. I thought it was close enough to web zip to it, but wasn't. There we go. Okay, now there's 8 cameras left. And I just punched a bomb. Because that's just how smart I am. If you see a bomb, punch it. Have it explode in your face. Alright, I'm guessing some of these rooms are going to open once I get all of these cameras. Oop. Let's jump away from those bombs. I see how to get there. Okay, gonna have to web pull that after I deal with these guys, because otherwise I'm just gonna get shot in the back over and over, and they're gonna keep interrupting me. So, just deal with them nice and quick. And, as with all of these types of games, man, the bad guys have got to learn not to buy secret lairs and hideouts that have man-sized vents in them that you can easily crawl or walk through. They've just got to learn. Okay, bad guys haven't spawned in to fight me for doing that. Let's go down a level. Not that far down. Jeez. I thought there'd be a nice gap there for me. There we go. There's a gap to go through.
Easy on the merchandise.
Chill camera.
Hey, let's not get grabby, cuz I got enough candy for everything.
Hello, you. More and more guys just wanting to fight me, wanting to tangle with the spider. See how they match up, try and prove themselves, and as always, beat them easily. Oh, 2 for 1.
Anybody else?
Hey, sleepy time!
No, oh, you're not quite done. Sorry about that. Now he's done. Ooh, and that's a grenade or something. So let's not walk over that.
Who else wants some?
Hey, that's a high-def camera!
Great. Real mature.
Oh, I think there's something on the lens. Oh, my fist.
Okay, let's just go completely around that. Oh no, a shield guy. Bane of my existence.
Thanks for playing.
walk around you. Come on, let me walk around you. Let me walk around you. There we go. Oh, Deadpool, referencing the fact that you're in a game. Okay, that was just for some health. Thought there might be another camera around there. Nope, that's just bonus icons and emblems and things. Oh, it's just one camera left. And it's a flying one. That's why it's moving around and escaping my grasp. Okay, how far up is it? Very far up.
I feel like I'm heading the wrong way.
There we go.
Get good coverage now.
Damn you, Deadpool. Even more cameras, but luckily they're all in a line. Unluckily, I think all of them blast fire. Yes, every single one. Luckily, I can just go behind them. Let's just get close to that bomb so it explodes. Damn you, Deadpool, how many cameras do you have? And still some shield guys. Okay, now it's your turn. Just stop moving around. There we go. Oh, and two more came to join the party. Alright, alright. Three more came to join the party. My mistake, sorry about that. Okay, you keep blocking attacks from a guy who can lift up a bus over his head. Oh, goddamn you, I'm trying to fight the shield guy. Right, now it's your turn.
In your face.
There we go. Now, where are the cameras? Three of them, I think. Let me get up nice and high.
Hey, I'll keep dishing it out if you keep taking it.
Okay, one in this room. Lots of bombs.
Welcome back to the Wadey Wilson Show.
Now what? Let's talk about that time you were over in space. I've got a question for you, Deadpool. Where'd you get that fragment?
I'm really glad you asked.
Take that! You're done. Not bad. I do say so myself.
Okay, I don't think Deadpool actually answered Spider-Man's question. It's a little bit to tell, though. A little bit hard to tell, though, because unfortunately it seems like not all of the time the subtitles come out properly. Sometimes they just don't. Which is always a bit of an annoyance. And come on, guys. Everyone patiently wait your turn to get beaten up.
That's gonna leave a bruise.
That everyone?
That solves that.
Yes, it is. There are guys up above. Big guys as well. So let's go say hello to them. Hello. Oh, let's just activate mayhem mode, rage mode, whatever it is. Just beat the hell out of both of them. And that's it for you, and that's it for you. Managed to knock you out as well. And more guys coming down to fight me. Well, okay. You want to be sent to the hospital, that's fine. You almost sent me to the hospital. If I didn't have the powers of double jump and webbing, I would have fallen off to my death. Okay, camera down there. Let's not work my way around all these things spewing out fire. Let's just ignore them.
These cameras are his eyes and ears. Better knock them out.
Oh, jeez. He laid a trap for me.
You're wrecking my show!
I think there's something on the lens. My fist.
Congratulations! For surviving this long, you've received the Pain Factor home game! Now you can risk your well-being and sanity for the entertainment of others in the comfort of your own home. Follow me to pick up your prize.
Can the prize be stuffing a sock in your mouth instead?
Oh boy, a prize! I think I remember this part. If it's what I think it is, I will shut up for the entirety of it. Let's see.
Did you seriously just try to lock me in a room? What am I, grounded?
Just sit tight, my little mouth breather. We gotta pause for another break. There is a world of spirits, unseen by most, but just as real as our own. And when you need a guide to penetrate its mystery, you know.
So Deadpool was plugging Strange, trying to get him some work. And I'm pretty looking forward to the Doctor Strange movie.
With highs in the mid-60s and a low of 75. On the bad news tip, viewers are advised to seek higher ground because we're about to have a massive tidal wave tear through here. Looks like it'll be caused about 5 seconds from now by some nutty feather plucker detonating a whole mess of explosives underwater. Of course, the question on everyone's lips is, who would be crazy enough to... Oh, wait, it's me!
I should get a move on. So, where's this tidal wave at? Oh, okay. Let's gonna move on again then. Okay, just as I thought, another tidal wave. And yeah, Deadpool making fun of me, the player, trying to rattle my nerves. Oh. No. Ah! I don't like this.
Oh man.
Oh!
But not out, the man, the myth, the legend, the non-mutant superhero!
Do villains find me this annoyingly talkative? Don't answer. All right, ugly McEvilstein.
you're about to get canceled.
And cut. That's a wrap. Great show, everybody. Great show. Here you go, kid. You earned it.
Thanks.
Hey, fair is fair, right? BTW. What's the big deal with that thing, anyway?
Well, it's a long story. Basically, it gives bad guys extra superpowers, so I have to... Wait a sec. This is a prop.
Oh, candy bar. I'm gonna get a candy bar.
Snap, crackle, chop.
I love this. Finally, someone to laugh at my jokes.
Hey, what's green and makes noise?
What?
The Incredible Hulk.
Kill him. Kill him. You are like an industrial strength.
Well, they're unanimous when it comes to the killing me front. Okay, so we got a bomb guy, a sword guy, and a gun guy. All with teleporting powers and special implants making them stronger and faster than anyone else. Well, any human, I mean. Not faster, stronger than a spider, though, as we're about to prove.
You got it.
Well, I'll prove it in a moment when they come back into the arena and I can start fighting them. Oh, nice heart sign made out of bombs.
I want to smack some sense into you, but I don't have that many smacks.
Hey! You don't get to be an announcer for your own fight. Okay, rage mode, even up the score a little bit.
Greatness, thy name is Deadpool.
That's one Deadpool down, two more to go.
All I need now are wiped up.
I know how Bruce Banner works, except I'm in control and not green.
Okay, you keep on throwing bombs all around me, I'll keep running out the way.
You are
focus on one of them and wait for him to get cocky.
Madam Webb, I'm more than halfway through the fight now. What are you talking about? Hey! Damn him. I think one of them just threw bombs at the other. In which case, he's basically helping me out. Okay, let's finish things up with rage mode. Just one Deadpool left.
Messages.
Another successful mission. You get a high rating for that.
Aren't they,
Madam
all?
Webb?
Just one thing. How do I get home?
Good question. And Madam Webb, always with the jokes.
So far, so good. Our web-slingers have triumphed over unbelievable odds. But there are still more pieces of that terrifying tablet out there. And something tells me the worst is yet to come.
And voila!
Excellent work, Spider-Man.
Who says good help is hard to find? Now, just one more fragment to go, and...
Look out!
The rest of the tablet will be mine. It must be mine!
You again? Why don't you go saw a lady in half or something? Hey! That was no illusion.
You've underestimated me for the last time, Spider-Man. And this old crone will pay for your insolence! Recover the rest of the tablet for me, or this will be the last you see of her.
Ah! Stop! I'll do it. Just don't hurt her, okay?
Hurry, Spider. The clock's ticking.
So, we've beaten the manic, merciless mutant hunter, Deadpool. Join me next time, where we go back to the amazing dimension. So until then, bye for now.